Hope you guys are hungry, because we are celebrating this morning.
What are we celebrating?
Friendship. Love. And that the world's a better place with the both of you in it.
I gotta say, I'm proud of you, Daffy. You've come a long way.
Yeah, I really like the new Daffy.
I think you like the new Daffy's pancakes. Hey there, you hungry?
I don't need food. I need a dragon's tooth.
You look terrible. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I haven't slept in 3 days. I'm out of recovery potion. I'm down to my last magic arrow, and I'm stuck on level 14. I'll never be a Gribbler.
What's with him?
I think Bugs has a problem, and he needs our help.
Well, what can we do?
Just be here. Through group, I've learned that one-on-one interventions can feel confrontational and tend to escalate, whereas group interventions are more supportive. Bugs, can I talk to you?
Go away. I'm busy.
He's barricaded himself in there. Get back. I'm gonna bust the door down. See that thing again. I wish it were that simple. Your problem's not in here. It's in here. What? Bugs, it's okay. You hate yourself.
I don't hate myself.
You're mad at the world because when you were a kid, everyone picked on you.
No one picked on me. I was very popular.
You couldn't stop playing that video game because you have deep-seated issues.
I don't have deep-seated issues. I just couldn't stop playing the game because I like playing the game. I'm starving.
Well, then maybe I couldn't stop online shopping because I just like online shopping. That would mean that I don't have any deep-seated issues either.
Whoa.
I don't have any problems.
I think you do have problems.
I don't need group therapy.
I'd stick with the group therapy.
There was never anything wrong with me.
Actually?
I was perfect.
I wouldn't say
I am perfect. I am a perfect person.